Hello, customers, partners, and SAP S4HANA Cloud community. My name is Sven Denecken, and I'm the CEO of SAP S4HANA and Head of Product Success. This release once again entails numerous innovations to help your business run smoother. So let me share with you some of my highlights. First, in finance, we introduce in-house banking for corporations, a complementary service of SAP S4HANA Cloud for advanced payment management. The idea is to centralize and to streamline all payment transactions within a group or a company. So how do you benefit? Well, actually, it means less complexity for your business, as you can minimize the number of external bank accounts, you can save bank connectivity costs, you can settle intercompany payments without using cash, and monitor all payments and financial situation centrally. And talking about centralizing and optimizing your processes, let's come to supply chain. With the new business process scheduling, you have a flexible scheduling solution to connect with business documents. The scheduling framework enables you to plan logistical activities of different business processes. You have the option to configure these activities flexibly when it comes to the duration, calendar, and time zone. This means that your scheduling will be more precise, your time to customers will be minimized, and this ultimately leads to higher customer satisfaction. What more do you want? Well, now let's talk about collaboration among SAP S4HANA Cloud users. In this release, we're introducing a new integration with Microsoft Teams, so-called Share to Microsoft Teams, which allows users to launch SAP Fiori Element apps and share content directly to and from Microsoft Teams. Although not yet generally available with SAP S4HANA Cloud 2208, we're releasing this innovation as part of the Early Adopter Care program to enable you to provide feedback early on. Check the link below, sign up, and be the first to use this amazing new feature. Coming back to the area of finance and the Group Financial Statement Review Booklet, which has been already shipped with the last release. This SAP Fiori application allows group accountants to achieve more transparency into group financial statements. With the new and always cool release, we build on top to scale and build the next review booklet for margin analysis and make it configurable by introducing the review booklet designer. These latest updates can also be consumed by early adopters, so make sure you sign up and be prepared for the future there. Your commitment to simplify your IT and your processes, and now you're looking into options to create your own ABAP code as the last mile extensibility for SAP S4HANA Cloud? Here we go. With developer extensibility, you can create development projects and easily combine the benefits of custom ABAP code with the required restrictions for cloud releases in SAP S4HANA programming model to build exactly those Fiori apps. This ensures that you can create differentiating processes where required, while still benefiting from superior cloud experience and cloud qualities. SAP Activate, as always, continues to stay the step with the production solution adoption practices. Here we are focused on improving the guidance in the solution adoption area. The entire work stream has been redesigned to put emphasis on key activities and steps that are necessary to drive strong adoption of the new solutions in the business. As part of this work, we have added new deliverables for learning needs, analysis for project teams, and several new accelerators to drive strong organizational change management. Now, processes during the development always change. We invite you all to use these new accelerators from SAP Activate on the Roadmap Viewer. If you're interested to find out more, stay tuned for my blog post and join the SAP S4HANA Cloud community, where I can share your experiences, get in contact with our experts, and find some support for your projects. Thanks for tuning in. Stay safe, stay healthy. See you next time with the next release.